You're listening to Behind the Magic
with the Isley Brothers.
On the People Station, Magic 102.1.
After Rudolph left the group, Ronald reformed the Isley Brothers with Ernie and Marvin in 1991. But Marvin left the group 5 years later due to complications from diabetes. He later died in 2010 at the age of 56. Mission to Please was the one album they recorded with this lineup, which spawned the number 12 U.S. R&B hit, Tears, written by Babyface. That same year, Ronald and Ernie both collaborated with R. Kelly on the song Down Low, which began another extension of the Isley Brothers' legacy and the creation of Ron's gangster-like alter ego, Mr. Biggs.
Down Low, that was a song written by R. Kelly, and that was the first of our, friendship relationship. It was a beginning of a relationship where people got used to me as the character Mr. Biggs because that's what he called me, and that's that part that I played in the video. And for the first time we tried to make a video that was like a miniature movie.
Behind the Magic on the People Station, Magic 102.1.
Behind the Magic with the Isley Brothers.
Hello.
On Magic 102.1.
Isley Brothers have always been about change. Mm-hmm. There are some groups that sound just like they sounded in 1964, you know, 1970. Our music is kind of like, I've told folks, we're the musical equivalent of Disney. We are not locked into a time. So shout is everywhere. Who's That Lady is everywhere. Everybody knows it's your thing. Everybody knows our stuff.
The Isley Brothers, Ron in particular, continue to develop a working relationship with R. Kelly with their next hit, Contagious, proving that even with just two members, they still have staying power. Contagious, which features Shantae Moore, was a huge success and was released on their 2001 album, Eternal. The song picks up where Down Low left off, in a love triangle between R. Kelly, Mr. Biggs, and Shantae Moore's character.
You know, when I went out to do Down Low, what was different for me in the studio, you know, he had studios set up a certain way to write candlelights, and they taped me walking in the studio. And I sit down at the mic, and he taped what he was saying to me, like we were doing a movie. And we kept that for the movie, you know. We had the fun of life recording that, you know, because it became so real, the songs that we did together, like, it was so real, it was ridiculous. Contagious was so real. One thing you didn't worry about, you knew it was in it. It wasn't no question.
It's 2 a.m. just getting in about the check. my message. No one is called but my homies and some bill collectors. Say you love, bring somebody wants to borrow money. I two-way her, she don't hit me back, something is funny. So I called her mother's house and asked her, had she seen my baby? Roll my six around, looking for that missing lady. Got back in, turned the TV on and caught the news. Then I put my hand on my head, cause I'm so confused. And then I turned the TV down, cause I thought I heard a squeaky sound. Something's going on upstairs, yeah, cause I know nobody else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear, screaming out, "Your contagious, touch me, baby, give me what you got." Then a man says, "Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild." I just can't believe this. I ran downstairs, looked in the closet, looking for that. Said a prayer, cause only God knows what I'm gonna do. What I saw was enough to drive a preacher wild. I'm in the hall, contemplating, not in my own damn house. Who would have thought she was creeping with another man? The download happening to me all over again. And then I turned the TV down. Cause I know I heard a squeaky sound. Something going on up there upstairs. Cause I know and no one else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear scream.
Isley Brothers
continues on Magic 102.1.
Tonight it's me and you,
girl. Dipping my dime.
Nobody makes a room shine like you and
nobody,
me.
Nobody.
You always know just what to wear. Nails just right, lovely hair. No need to put your makeup on. I'm not Mr. Biggs tonight. I'm just wearing
my time.
The Magic
with the Isley Brothers
continues on Magic 102.1.
It was a Monday afternoon. First met. It was a day I'm sure I'll never forget. No. She had a smile that Mona Lisa could not touch. She was looking over my way. I had to introduce myself. Didn't want nobody else. She's not something you see every day. Got close and smell the sweet perfume. I didn't have nothing to lose. She was so surprised when I walked up to her and said, "Hello, hello, girl, what's your name?"
I was thinking maybe we do dinner and a movie.
Girl, don't say no if you feel the same.
I was thinking.
I stood there hoping she would tell me yes. I was already thinking where I'd take her next, yeah. Making reservations deep inside my head for the night that she would never forget. So glad I introduced myself. Didn't want nobody else. She's not something you see every day. Got close and smelled a sweet perfume. I didn't have nothing to lose. She was so surprised when I walked up to her and said, "Hello, hello,
what's your name?
I was thinking maybe we could dinner in a movie.
Girl, don't say no if you feel the same.
I was thinking maybe we could dinner in a movie.
Cause you're so amazing to me, girl. I need to have you here in my world. Just got to be with you. Hello, hello, hello.
Hey Houston, thanks for listening to Behind the Magic
with the Isley Brothers.
Getting you up close and personal and behind the scenes. Be on the lookout for the next Behind the Magic with the People Station Magic 102.1.